Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to some Lost Alpha with me. And I figured out that I'm standing here because I have been coming from the Rostov factory and I'm going to deliver some stuff to Veles again. It's pretty logical, right? Like the way is clear for now. Yes. I don't know what the status here though. Okay. Way seems to be reasonably clearish, I guess. All right. I don't know about bandits, but I expect to run into plenty of mercs on the way, and probably military. Don't fall into it. There used to be a way in near one of the tunnel entrances, and I think this has closed it after I kept bragging about the Twilight Zone adventures. But I haven't actually tried to tackle it well in this game, so this remains an elusive side task for myself. But not today. Today I am trying to sneak past the patrols and such. Save. no, actually it's pretty much here, so if I cross the road now. Yes, please step into the anomaly. Kindly. Oh! Okay, I want to put this anomaly between you and me. Like, right away. It has worked before. Ooh, yeah, that too. Let's make things more interesting. Let's see if there's anybody in here. Oh, this is not the house I was thinking it was. So this is like an empty little thing. Bigger house is that way. Okay, it's the burnt house. Leave the vodka beep because wait. Okay, now that I'm on this side of the road, I should avoid the piggies and I should be able to lure the chimera into an anomaly better, and I should also keep in mind that there are more than one anomalies in that location. Whee! Just like here. Bus stop. Should I check it? A boar, I think. See, maybe there's something nice. Oh, the pigs are already here. Nope. Some other time. Oh, the weather is not my friend today. Oh, it is not the boar. It is that chimera. Okay. Oh, already. It would become super easy, but I don't want to do that. timer supposed to jump into the anomaly. And then I have to... Okay, that's where the second one is. This is safe. This is not. Hello? Fuck!